So today we're clipping a certain fin from landlocked salmon. These are age one salmon, yearlings, destined to our salmon lakes in May that we stock them out. Every year we rotate a different fin clip to indicate that year class, and we could track that year class throughout the fishery year after year, and we'll see these maybe up until they're 6 or 7 years old.